Hey everyone at Curb.com, my name is Danny Seo, and on this hot day in New York City, we are in the blissful air-conditioned Natural Gourmet Institute, where I've got a few creative ideas for your summer entertaining up my sleeve that I cannot wait to share with you. And so here are my three favorite summer entertaining do just one things. Number one, a lot of us, we use disposable napkins during the summer months because it's easy, but it's not good for the environment. But also cloth napkins are so expensive. So I always say do the next best thing, go down to Canal Street and get colorful bandanas from like an Army Navy store and use those instead. So in case somebody loses one or takes it with them, your 99 cent investment, who cares about it? Number two, if you're lucky enough to have a dishwasher in your home, because I know a lot of apartment dwellers don't have dishwashers, but if you're lucky enough, and maybe it's older and you're wondering like, why isn't it working so well? One way to actually clean up the dishwasher is to take sugar-free Kool-Aid, lemon Kool-Aid, and pour it into the compartment where you would put like the detergent and just run it empty. The citric acid actually will clean up all the buildup inside the dishwasher. So that's always great. And number three, the greenest party is the one that has the least waste. And so look into renting a keg if you're planning with a lot of people. It's very easy to rent a keg of beer. You can get half a keg. It cuts significantly back on the waste, but also it's pretty easy to rent one, have it delivered, and have it taken back. And you have yourself a green party, but also one that I think is a little bit more festive too. Grilling, I think, is the epitome and perfection of summer. And people always say to me, it's like, what's the one grilling tip you have? Like if you had to MacGyver a grilling situation, what would you do? And here's the thing that I do, is that I run down to the laundromat or to the washing and drying room in my building, and I empty all the lint traps of all the free lint. And believe it or not, that is the absolute best fire starter you can use for your backyard grill. Because it's all natural fibers, it's slow burning, it's plentiful, and it's free, and it doesn't leave any odor, scents, or anything on the food that you're grilling. Dryer lint, who knew? Well, thanks for listening to me, everyone at Curbed. I am actually about to start my Indian bread cooking class at the Natural Gourmet Institute, so I gotta sign off. But I hope these tips helped you in your summer entertaining. And I guess I have one last thing to say is be safe, wear sunscreen, and get your entertaining hat on. All right, thanks so much.